In local news, one person was taken to the hospital with serious injuries this morning, and this is after a motorcycle crash in East El Paso on Loop 375 near Pelicano. According to the police department, the incident happening close to 1:30 in the morning. The Special Traffic Investigations Unit responded to the scene, and all southbound traffic had to be diverted to Vista del Sol. No further information is available at this time, and we'll make sure to keep you updated as we learn more.